Hello, ladies, gentlemen, and sentient fungi. This is Bess and Slot, and we are back playing Zoo Tycoon 2. And today we are carrying on with our challenge thingamajiggy to photograph a woolly rhinoceros, which we've done, a giant warthog named Torbit, and a gigantopithecus eating bamboo. Today we are moving on to the warthog because I believe we have to be level 5, 5 stars, in order to get the last one, which would be the gigantopithecus. I'm not 100% sure though. We're going to hop into this mode for a second and see if it works. If we find any fossils, which we quite clearly are, it does mean it works. So, I will be able to... Oh my god, there's so many! There's so many! We'll be able to hunt down... Yes, Gigantopithecus. We need 24 pieces of fossil to unlock it, which means we can actually finish this bloody challenge, which I've had for ages already. Okay, that's too much of that. I believe I still have a paleontologist hired. Yes. So that dude's, or dudette, whichever, is going to hunt around for some fossils whilst we move on. Now, before we do move on, I have done some little changes. You'll see a restaurant over there. As we walk past the polar bears, you'll notice these lovely... What's that? Oh, right. You'll notice these lovely jubbly snow machines. And then... Wait for it. Yeah! Woo! As you enter into the alpine region, you walk through like a boundary of... flying snow, which I think is really cool. And then you look over here and you see the woolly rhinoceri that are hiding over there. Don't know where the hell the other one is. Hello. I've also had to move the exhibit around a little bit. The rhinoceros kept getting stuck behind the glacier, which meant, I kind of like bent the exhibit around the back of the glacier basically. I might have to do the same here just to stop him hitting into this area. Ooh, hooray! 5 years, folks. 5 years this has been going. Good stuff. So that's been done. I've added some tables and a animal photo thing. Okay, it's a lion, which isn't the most alpine-esque creature in the world, admittedly. But I just needed a place to start putting stuff like that down, you know? And I figured this is a good a place as any. So what are we doing with our lives? Did I put snow down as well? Snowden. There's a joke there somewhere. Yeah. So, we are going to get the warthog, which means I have to do that lemon game another couple of times and actually, hopefully, not mess up. Giant warthog. Right! But anyway, is that the head? That's the top of the head. Is that the... Yeah, okay. That looks... That clearly goes in there. Yep. It's going well, this. Is that going there? No. This is like a spine bit, so this is going to go... Yeppers. That goes in there. Yep. Come on. I'm sure that goes in there. I retain that there's actually go there, but we shall see. Bloody no, I'm struggling a bit here. Right, there we go. We're making progress. I need something with like a thin tip bit to it. No jokes, please. I think that might go in there then. Yep. Okay. Just go down here then. You're a bloody complex little bugger, aren't you, Mr. Warthog? Jesus wept. Oh, whatever. We're getting there. We're nearly... Yes! Finally! Hurrah! Right, so now we need a couple of warthogs. I believe these are... desert. Why have I lost half a star? The game keeps doing this to me. It just keeps... taking my stars away. I was at 5 stars at some point, and now we're down to 3.5, and it's vaguely irritating. Yes. I still got penguins, right? Not many, it must be said. We really need penguins. There's none there. I've got to remember to keep refreshing this in the hopes of finding penguins to kind of replenish our supply. They really die very early. I don't really know what to replace them with. It's a penguin exhibit. You got to have a penguin exhibit. It's like law. There's laws about these things. Zoos have penguin exhibits. Oh well. Everyone okay over here? I feel like I'm lacking animals all of a sudden, you know? It feels like everything started to die of old age. Just while we're here. I've still got one tapir and two styracosauruses. We're actually missing the Baird's tapir. We've only got one Malaysian one left, so we're going to have to replenish that as well. This is why you shouldn't sell the babies, frankly. They're all dying! My mantas are doing okay. They've got a decent life. We've still got the two original mantas and their two kids. So there'll be at least two mantas in there for quite a while still. We've got to get another tapir. We'll put that one in. Dodos. We've got no dodos left. Well, that's fine. We can get those for free. Down here. Let's just get this tapir in. How much is... Oh, you're so expensive. Gender that one. Where's the tapir? Where are you? Look, I'm going to give you someone to mate with. You should be pleased. Where are you? Don't hide from me now. Seriously, where the hell's my tapir? Okay, let's do it this way. My tortoises are not in a great way. What is going on? Is it because you're all stuck there? Are you all dying because you're getting stuck in the rocks? That does actually seem to be the case. I'm going to get rid of these rocks, just in case this is the problem. There's a problem with creatures in this game not feeding themselves, not giving themselves water. I don't know why they keep doing it. So that's been a big problem. Everything's falling apart. Got loads of manta rays. We're fine with that. Yeah, what type of... What gender are you? Nope. Male. So we need a female tapir. Is that the female sign? That's the male sign. I actually get those confused quite a lot. How much is a dodo? Just if I can be lazy and just put dodos in like this. Yeah, they're not that expensive. There we go. Some variety back in our animal species, you know? Anything there? Still no penguins. Nope. Right, let's go grab ourselves. Why? Look. Look. Look, water. Right there. Look. Look. Right there. Right, look at it. Look at it! Right by your facial regions. Come on. Come on, little buddy. There you go. I'm so proud of you. Hopefully that's going to help, because I imagine this has been really knocking my score down. Yeah, animal happiness started to drop. Number of animals, educational, entertaining. Yeah, it's not great, by and large. Hopefully that's all going to go up. Anyways, warthog time. No, you're not. I'm sorry, but you're not. I'm going to put another... I'm gonna put like a. Look, loads of bowls. No complaints anymore, please. Gotta make myself a warthog. Oh, okay. I'm ready. Click left. Click down, up, left, right. Click down, up, left, right. Right down, click down, up. Oh my god. Right down, click down, up. Right, down, click, down, up. Up, click, down, left, right. 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 Up, click, down. I hit the wrong button, in case you didn't notice. Click, down, up, left, click. Click, down, up, left, click. Click, down, up, left, click. Down, down, click, left, right. Ah! Down, down, click, left. Oh my god! It's horrible! What biome's that? Tropical savanna? Is that new for us? What were you guys? Yeah, semi-desert. No, it's not! It's right there! It's fine! What is wrong? Tortoises and turtles. Both of them are messed up in this game. Quite curious to see how big you've got. Or are you the baby one? There wasn't a baby. I think that was a baby. Oh, you have got a little bigger, haven't you? Who's a biggie? You're a biggie. Hello. And you're Smalls. It's Biggie Smalls. And the horn, more importantly, has got fairly massive. Very cool. Right, let's go work on this warthog. Yeah. So I need to think about this actually, because this is where the Jeep section is going to start, and then that's going to push up to about here. So this area is the bit I can work with. What I really want to do is that raised one. So I suppose we can do that for the Warthog. Yeah, no reason not to. I think we're going to lower it a little bit. So if we go into this and then landscaping, I just want to create like a bit of a valley. Hopefully this works out as it is in my head, and it makes some form of sense. Then we need to flatten from here. Okay, dokie, that's a valley. That's much more of a valley than I was anticipating, admittedly. Is that still gonna work? Maybe. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. This is all on purpose. Is that... this is not going to work. No. Flatten that way. Thank you. It's just... It's too... If I start doing it like this, it's just not enough room. Although, I wouldn't have to put a fence in, would I? No, I'm just going to do the raised one. Like a plan. Like a plan. Stop ruining my plans. I blame you. All of you. Yay, my manta ray grew up. Right. Let's just put a fence in. Stop trying to be... No, I want it to be lowered. I do. Ugh. Okay, what we'll do is we'll put the fence in and then we'll lower around the fence. Now, what was I using? Was it low stone? Yeah. So that's going to come forward. It's going to go right. So we can go from about there and it can go a decent distance. Around here. Doesn't need to be too big, although we can always put two things in it, so that's probably about right. Don't know what that's doing there. Come on, come on. There we go. Good lad. Good lad. Nope. It does that sometimes. It randomly jumps forward. It's very weird. Yeah. Well, it's good to me. And then... That's pretty much the max, so the path can come up here as well. Stuff can go here. The Jeep thing's going to take up this space. It's a bit small, but I am dealing with limited room. Let's just put it out there. Oh, my turtle's chilling. I'm still at 3.5 stars. This is very upsetting for me. I love my animals. I want them to be happy, you know? Why? Why do you need shelter? You've got... I've given you everything you want. What? Oh, wait, no, I didn't give you a... Okay. Okay, I'll give you one of these. Let's sell that. Get out of the way. Oh, something. Oh, it's that bloody. Right. Now they've got two things. What did he need for entertainment? Balls. Let's put some balls in. I gave him the lamp. I thought that would be enough. I'll put a tar pit in anywhere. Over there, maybe, yeah. Okay. They've got enough stuff. That is a packed exhibit. I feel bad for the games box. Actually, we have too many games boxes, get rid of them. 10? Bloody hell, they've been mating like rabbits. It's kind of weird how the games box is like the same size as the tortoise. That is not a quiet helicopter, is it, folks? That is not a quiet helicopter. Right, mantas are fine. Tapirs are fine. Hopefully there'll be a baby at some point. I still need penguins. Penguin? Nope. Right, let's finish this exhibit off. We'll get there eventually. We will. So I want to try to get this to work. I think the best way to do it is to make one point like that and then flatten. Like so. I don't know. We'll see if we can make it work. It's okay. It's just, I've got this idea in my head, and I get the idea in my head, and I really want to see it work, you know? I know it's daft, but... It's like with the otters, right? In my head, otter exhibits are always lower. They're always sunken in like this. A little bit. Just a little bit. I don't know why. I don't know why that's the way, but otter exhibits have rivers around the edges. It's simply because I go to Chester Zoo or Blackpool Zoo or whatever, and I see those exhibits, and that is the way you get stuck in my head forever. And that's always what it's going to be like for me. So I kind of just want to recreate it in that image. I know it's daft, but... Shut up, basically. It just feels small. Why is it? It shouldn't, really. It's not big, but it's not tiny. Whatever, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Bit of water. That'll do. Yeah, it's whatever. It's fine. Oh, I actually need the top bit, don't I? Right, what's that? Insects? Yeah! Don't know why I'm so excited about that, but I really am. The substrate pile. Who doesn't love a good substrate pile, eh? Try and keep thematically the colours about the same. These dark green ones, you know. And same with the grass. Put some grass in. And always need some rocks in the river. It's kind of like tradition at this point in time, somehow. Quite a nice little valley, I think. Sheltered by the water. Why can't I put that there? Is it your fault? It's somebody's fault. There's nothing there! There's something. What's that? Ah, insects. Right, let's move those out of the way. That'll do. And I think that's enough. Toys. I know we've got toys. I think that's it. I think we're hunky dory. There is a slight problem with this as a method. I'm not really sure how the zookeepers are going to get in. Now that I think about it, but that's well, it is what it is. Warthog, and let's go ahead and make another. I'm not panicked. I'm fine. Oh, for God's sake, what? No. This is why. Come here. How did you do that? You're not even rampaging. You're just crazy. Yeah, I know. I'm going to fix it in a minute, game. I just want my stars back, and I want my warthogs. It's not some... Go away. It's not so much to ask for. Right. Down, up, click. Oh, God. Down, up, click, click, right. Down, up, click, click, right. Come on, 100%. Right, down, click, up, up. 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 Click, down, up, left, up. Click, down, left, up. Wait, no. Click, down, up, left, up. Phew! Down, up, click, left, up. Down, up, click, click. No! Down, up, click, left, up. Click, down, left, click, right. Click, down, left, click, right. Click, down, left, click, right. No! I'm so close. But it is a super. That's something. It's not a total absolute failure. That's about all I can ask for. Right, so we need to extend these paths. Just around here for now. Just so my lovely viewing public can see my lovely warthog public. I'm going to flatten this all out a little bit so it's less obnoxiously yellow. I don't know why I had to do this, but it's been in my head for like the entire game that I'd have this style of exhibit in this region. So now that I had the chance, I had to do it. Even if it's not really working, it has to be done, you know? Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Just a little push out. Little push out. Not... Yeah, whatever. That'll do. It's not a huge exhibit, but I think it is big enough. Big enough is big enough, folks. If you can get big enough, you take it. Right, we're going to need a stone elevated path. And we're going to need to put a up one in. Going that way. And then up one more. And then straight, I think. This is definitely ruining their room as well, but yeah, c'est la vie. Okay! It's not really what I had in mind, but it's impossible to exactly create what I had in mind, so you gotta kind of roll with the punches. Right, you're gonna be... It's quite nice having like this little segue between the two. Oh. Okay. And over here as well, down and to the left, to quote Mayday Parade. Reference! Ugh. I swear this game hates me. I can't explain the feeling, but it's like, you know, it was going okay. Things were working out, and the game's just like, you know what, this can't stand. No. But there we go. Got my little... Oh, yeah, we must put some just path everywhere here. It's going to look a bit daft otherwise, I think. And we'll have to put some stuff in there just to make it a little bit more exciting. But it works! Sort of. Let's go have a look. Okay. It doesn't work in the slide. You can't see a bloody thing. What's the point? I mean, it's quite a nice looking... I quite like this, you know, looking over... It looks great, actually. I think from a... Just looking at it perspective. From an actual viability perspective, it's pretty useless. I'd like to be able to get rid of, like... There's a way that you can change. Wait a minute, let me figure this out. Like, that would be better, I think. It looks a little more daft, but you'll be able to see through the slats, I guess. I just want people to have fun in my park. That's all I want. Let's go try it out again. People seem excited by the Warthog anyway. You guys having the time of your lives? We'll get some benches down and stuff like that. Yeah! It kind of looks like something from Shadow of the Colossus a little bit to me. I don't think this is going to make much of a difference, is it? No, not really. Let's go clean the exhibit. I know, babes. I know. I'm here to help. Ah, little dodos! Oh god, there's a lot of crap. Right. Clean everything up a little bit. Lovely job, because I'm doing your job for you. I grab this one while I'm here. We're getting there, folks. We're getting there. Right, let's try and get this photograph. Photogmograph. Oops, did it replenish the insects? Ooh, I'm not a fan of that. Right, where are you? Come here. Does that count? Good enough, apparently. I really like the exhibit. And just... It feels more private, you know? The bridge makes no sense. It doesn't do anything, but it looks cool. And people, despite the fact that they can't actually see in... People don't seem to care. They seem to be okay with it. So I'm okay with it. Right, ladies and gentlemen, we have one more challenge to do for this challenge. That's going to be the next episode. We are going to get ourselves a Gigantopithecus, which means I need to now go and collect many, many pieces of fossil in the hopes of actually getting that ready for the next episode. Thank you very much for joining me as per usual. I shall see you lovely folks in the next episode. Cheers, much love, and as always, bye-bye.